calling Fatima Hotel. This is Erica, your frontest clerk. How may I help you?
Good day. I'm Mr. Patricia Avenido, and I would like to make a reservation.
Certainly, Mr. Avenido. When would you like to stay with us?
Do you have a room available on November 20?
How long will you be staying and for how many persons, sir?
Probably for 2 persons, and I'm staying for 2 nights.
Let me confirm that you will be staying for 2 nights, for 2 persons, and that will be on November 20 to 22. Is that right, sir?
Yes, certainly.
Let me check for a moment. May I hold you for a second, sir? Thank you for holding. Yes, sir, we do have several rooms available on that day.
Okay, I see.
Well, we do have available deluxe room. It comes with complete room amenities with a choice of queen size of bed or a double bed, facing in a scenic view of Metropolis. Also, it comes with complimentary breakfast for 2 at our city buffet lunch and free access to our silver gym and swimming pool.
That's great. May I know how much would that cost?
The room rate of the deluxe room is 5,600 pesos per night, inclusive taxes and service charge.
Oh, that's too little expensive for my budget. Do you have another room to offer?
Oh, I see, sir. I know you are on a budget, but let me offer to you the same room. The cost for 4,500 room only, no complimentary breakfast for 2, but you have free access in the silver gym and swimming pool. Is that offer okay with you?
That's suited onto my budget. I would prefer the 4,500 room rate.
Thank you, sir. Let us complete your reservation, sir. It will just take us a few minutes. Please do provide accurate information to my questions.
Well, okay.
May I get the full name of the person whom which the reservation will be listed under? Also the address, the telephone number, and even the email address.
The reservation will be under the name of me, Mr. Patricia Avenido. Place of residence will be at Hilltop, Quezon City. The telephone number is 1234567 and the email is pa@yahoo.com.
Thank you for the information. May I repeat that for verification? The reservation will be under the name of Mr. Patricio Avenido, Papa, Alpha, Tango, Romeo, India, Charlie, India, Oscar, Alpha, Victor, Echo, November, India, Delta, Oscar. Place of residence will be at Hilltop, Quezon City. Telephone number is 1234567 and the email address is pa@yahoo.com. Is that right, sir?
Yes, that's absolutely correct.
Sir, for your information, hotel requires an initial deposit for 1 night stay. It's either through credit card, Visa or MasterCard, or in cash payment. Sir, may I know what ways are you going to make your first deposit?
Okay, that's not a problem. I will make it through credit card.
May I get the details of your card, sir? The type of the credit card name, credit card number, and the expiration date.
The credit card is under on my name, Patricia Avenido. This is a Visa card issued by Citibank with the credit card number 4578-4589-1265-4489. That will expire on May 2020.
Thank you for the information. May I verify the details of your card, sir? The credit card is under the name of Mr. Patricio Avenido. This is a Visa card issued by Citibank with the credit card number of 4578-4589-1265-4489. Will expire on May 2020. Is that right, sir? All right, sir. Last information. May I know what bed do you prefer for your room? A queen size bed or a double bed? Would you like a smoking or a non-smoking floor?
Well, I do prefer queen size bed and the non-smoking floor.
Thank you for the information. All right, sir. Your reservation has been made and it's guaranteed reservation on November 20 to 22. You will be checking in on November 20 and you will be checked out on November 22. For a deluxe room for two persons, room only, with a queen-size bed and a non-smoking floor, amounting for 4,500 pesos per night, the reservation is listed under the name of Mr. Patricio Avenito. Place of residence will be at Hilltop Quezon City. The telephone number is 1234567 and the email address is pa@yahoo.com. The deposit is made under the credit card of Mr. Patricio Avenido. This is a Visa card issued by Citibank. Within the credit card number of 4578-4589-1265-4489. That will be expires on May 2020. Please be informed that check-in time will be at 2 p.m. and check-out time is 12 noon. If you wish to cancel or make amendments of your reservation, please do inform the hotel 5 days prior of your check-in. We will send a confirmation letter in your email. Please have it print and show it to our front desk clerk upon checking in.
Yes, please. Thank you. Thank you.
It is our pleasure to serve you, Mr. Avenido. We are looking forward to see you on November. Have a great day. Bonjour. Mabuhay.
Good day. Welcome to Pantay Hotel.
Good morning, sir. Good morning, ma'am. This way to front desk.
Good morning. Welcome to Fatima Hotel. How may I assist you?
Good day. I'm checking in.
What name does the reservation will be listed under, sir?
The reservation is under the name of Mr. Jenick Sanete.
Thank you, Mr. Jenick Sanete. Just wait for a moment while I'm checking your names at our system.
I have a confirmation here. I hope it might help you out.
Thank you, Mr. Sanete, for the help. Anyway, I have already seen your names here. May I ask a valid ID, please?
Is a company ID could be your reference?
Certainly, that will be okay, sir. Bonjour, mabuhay, Mr. Jenick Sanete. Please do verify the information on the registration card and have sign on it.
Here you go.
Thank you, Mr. Sanete. I've seen here that you have stayed as before. Would you like to avail a priority card membership, which you will earn points every time you stay at our hotel, and it will give you a lot of privileges.
Thank you for that offering. I might use that in the near future.
We are looking forward for that, Mr. Sanete, and be one of our priority guests in the near future. Mr. Sanete, I have checked in you already. Your room number is 406. You will be staying for 2 nights in the rate of...
Okay.
Just room only, no buffet breakfast. You will be paying it through your credit card. For the list of our facilities, sir, this is our brochure. Or you may contact our concierge for more information.
Okay, thank you.
This is your room key. Just take the elevator on the right side, or would you like your luggage have been taken by our bell attendant?
It will be taken by our bell attendant.
Okay, sir. Just wait for a while, sir. Mr. Sanete, our bell attendant, Dieter, and he will escort you into your room. Thank you for choosing Fatima Hotel. And have a pleasant stay with us. Don't hesitate to call front desk. Just dial 2 onto your room telephone. And we are glad to assist you. Bonjour, mabuhay, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bonjour, mabuhay. I'm the Dieter, your bellboy attendant. May I carry your luggage?
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
May I know your room number?
Our room number is 406.
Okay, this way, sir. Hello. is room 406. Can I have your internet answer? Thank you. Please come in. Mom and sir, where do you want to put your luggage? Beside your bed or the luggage rack?
The luggage rack.
Mom and sir, this is the television. It has a 99 channel. Press number 0 or channel 0 to know your bill, and press number 1 or channel 1 to know about the Fatima Hotel. Mom and sir, this is your king bed and a scenic view of the mesa dome.
Wow, nice view.
Mom and sir, this is your bathroom. This is your bathroom. You have a cold and hot water. Red color for hot water and the blue is for cold water. All right, mom and sir, do you have anything to ask?
That's great. Thank you.
Thank you for choosing Fatima Hotel. Don't hesitate to dial number 2 to the front desk and bonjour mabuhay.
Thank you.
Good morning, sir. How may I assist you?
Good morning, I'll be checking out.
May I ask your room number and under what name, sir?
Under room number 406, and it is under my name, Patricia Avenido.
Just wait for a couple of minutes, sir, as I'm verifying your account.
Just take your time.
Have you used any of our service today, sir?
I think no, not at all.
Just wait for a while, sir, while I'm calling the housekeeping department. For the room 406, okay. Thank you. Here is your folio, sir. You have stayed for 2 nights at our hotel with a total of 9,000 pesos. You have been billed for the laundry yesterday at 1,200 pesos with a total amount of 10,200 pesos.
Okay, let me check my bill, please.
Okay, sir, just take your time.
I guess everything is here. I'm going to pay it in cash.
Thank you, sir. I receive an amount of 10,200 pesos. Sir, how's your stay with us?
It's good. I really enjoyed my stay here in your hotel.
That is nice to hear, sir. Here is your receipt. And you are now checked out. Thank you for checking in our hotel, and it is our pleasure to service you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.